having a career mode. Me and my friend Lucas. Lucas, introduce yourself to the channel.
Hi, make sure to go subscribe to Goody Man Gaming.
I'm trying to find Terry.
Wait, Tommy.
I'm trying to find Tommy as I think. I'll do Tomas if I cannot find Tommy.
Yeah, do you choose real player or create your pro?
Create your pro. Yes, Tommy isn't actually. Let's go. Commentary game.
Oh, now what do I do?
Yay.
Select your player.
Create your pro. Did you click on?
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait, no, you just customize your guy. Make him from Northern Ireland because you want him from Northern Ireland. Fine.
I hope
when the world
I hope Lucas works. Come on, please let Lucas work.
So March 26.
Is that your birthday?
Yeah.
March 26.
Yeah.
Mine is the 16th of July.
Oh. I'm a wee bit whiter. Nah, 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 nah. No, 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 no. I'm not that dark. Yes, my hair's short. No, I got it cut. Isn't it? Look, this isn't my hair short.
Yeah. Do you do England?
What?
Do you do my nationality England? Or Northern Ireland?
No, change it, change it. Hit X on it and then you can change it wherever you want to be from.
Oh.
You can be from Afghanistan, wherever you want.
I'm doing Denmark.
You're never gonna start for Denmark, do you know that?
Oh.
Unless you work really hard. Choose like Northern Ireland because you'll be able to start for them.
I can't even find Northern Ireland. Oh, there.
Go to one that says N and then scroll down on it.
There's no one that says N.
Yeah, there is, but you're just not scrolling down enough.
There's A, B, C, D.
Goes in alphabetical order. Ooh, them bits.
There's only A's.
No, scroll across.
A, B.
Yep, keep scrolling across until it says N and something. And then it'll pop up. N and, like, I think it'll be, like, N and another letter.
It doesn't say N and another letter.
It you just, need to scroll across.
I am. All it has is A, B, C, D, and G, H, L, M, O, P, R, S, T, Z, A.
Let me check. P, R.
Argentina!
No, don't, no, you're not gonna start.
Okay.
Oh, it's in MO.
Oh.
And then just scroll down a lot and that. Right, animations, what celebrations are we gonna
do? Is it Northern Ireland?
You wanna watch my stream?
Yeah, there's Northern Ireland.
Yeah, did you say?
No, because there's no point in because we're playing with each other.
Ha ha ha, that's how Britain's go.
Small, medium, and large businesses, small businesses, 1,800 in Fortnite.
Ha, I can do that in real life.
Every Fortnite that you're shot, 1,800, medium business.
I definitely use them that celebration. So do you know what my celebration is?
What?
So you're like...
Yeah, let's just come out there now.
Do you know the way, like, the phone celebration?
No.
Or no, do you know the phone emote in Fortnite?
Yeah.
So, like, it's basically that, but you're, like, doing it, like, on your belly.
What's it called?
Go to accessories and then you'll see it.
I only see...
Start the young talent.
It doesn't matter.
Shulka.
Oh, my skin isn't that dark. Bloody hell.
So, transfer window enabled.
I'm changing my skin color. Mine is not that dark. Yeah, that's good. Bloody hell, I have bloody wrinkles. There.
Right, so.
I have wrinkles.
Football's back. We know that. Bundesliga. As we're in the Bundesliga. Tough career. For the start of the legend, Tommy.
Now, what do I do? It says advance. Myers to circle. Half length.
Are you happy with your guy?
Yeah.
Okay, then hit advance.
Okay.
And then you'll be in a career mode.
It says football is back. Am I loading? Because it says football is back in the loading screen.
Yeah. It said that for me.
It's so weird. Football is back. It's always been back.
No, it hasn't. Do you want to stream it? Because you can. That's how I get, like, subscribers. I, like, make series.
What do I do? It says create new career and name last modified. What?
So hit X and then...
Select
whatever career you want.
Hit X on what?
Like, just hit X.
Okay, I did. It says career project.
No, it doesn't come up, like, letters.
Yeah, career and player progress.
I know,
one.
Like, you can call wherever you want. I called mine Tommy, I think.
I'm calling mine Lucky.
The striker Tommy is off to a great start of his career.
How do you spell Sterling. Lucky?
And he needs to go to the toilet. Okay.
I don't mind look. It says something. Yeah. Yeah. Do you want me to go over to my pro? Okay. It says stop simulation.
Yeah, right, so simulation.
What? It says stop simulation. Oh, it says one thing in my pro. It says my pro one. Notifications. Manager, League, Explanations. Play match, yeah, it says play match. Right, it's on, play as Welsh. Yeah. I just got pushed. Yeah. Yeah. Were you getting a pee? Yeah, I hit X. I'm in a game.
Okay. So, I'm... did you join Liverpool?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Why?
You're hardly gonna start in the actual games.
I'm in a game.
No, but like in the Premier League, this is just friendlies.
Oh, so like, what does
that friendlies, mean? Like start the rubbish players.
Oh.
You have to work your way.
I don't even know what to do in career mode because I've never played it. I've only played it once. And I didn't play it ever after that. Oh, my player's brilliant.
Player's brilliant. Yeah, you're playing on like beginner difficulty probably.
Oh, good save from the other goalkeeper.
Who are you playing against?
PIE or something.
Send me a screenshot.
Oh. PIE MONTE CAL SIO.
My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the
competition is the former Calcio Lee Dixon.
And we have preseason group stage action coming right.
You're playing Juventus.
It's Schalke facing Burnley. And they're in a blue
kit. First game of their preseason. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager.
Goodbye! Harvey Shines on his debut. As a goal.
Not bad for starters.
Welcome to the stream. We just cleared our career mode.
1-0 then.
Okay. And...
Listen.
So guys, I just created my career mode.
Good one,
hope
sir.
Hope you enjoyed the stream. I use shotgun. Look, guys. Oh, come on.
What?
Now the Austrian Burgstaller.
I was telling you because two Mark people Burks. Were watching the stream.
Can he do it?
Oh.
But then they left.
None was me.
Oh. But there was another guy watching it then.
Oh my gosh.
So what is our stream?
It wouldn't let me.
I was just speaking to them. And then they just left. Guess it's in a voice message to one of the groups. Did he send it to your group?
Burgstaller. Getting in there to take it away.
Did he send a voice message to you?
He said I'm watching your stream.
Oh.
Tommy.
He said, Tommy, I'm watching your stream. And he said someone's just scored.
And a touch of finesse.
Yeah, that was me. Left. No, he left it. I'm gonna... It says Kesson joined.
Did it?
Can you invite Kesson to the headset party because he's not in it? Oh, Kesson, hello!
Right to the keeper. He really anticipated
right, so
that
can
moment
you hear
of Lucas subtlety.
Kesson.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space
comment
behind.
If you can hear
what a good
him.
Save in the end.
Comment
WSB can
hear me.
I don't think he knows how to comment. I think he's watching it on the YouTube on the thingy.
Yes!
The guy that has the ball right now, that's my guy. The guy with the yellow thing. I created him.
Tommy, see, after this, should I play against each other in career mode?
You can't play against people in career mode.
Or can you not?
CPU.
Oh.
Chris Wood.
Tommy, do you want to play against each other after our matches?
Let me talk to the casting.
Really good reading, a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
Disgusting!
Charming.
Is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Can you draw a play against each other after your match?
Jay Rodriguez.
No, because I can't stream it. I'm on the stream. I won't care, so nobody will watch me.
You can stream.
Driving through the midfield or the striking position.
You can't
try
stream,
to find
Tommy.
Teammates, find Scott. Scott,
you can't
beggar,
stream them
beggar.
Against each other.
What? It needs an accurate
there's
cross.
You can't. Offside. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You can't.
I know. I told you. Can you invite Kirsten to the headset party?
Hang on to the ball.
Kirsten, can you join the headset party?
I just got fouled so dirty.
I fouled somebody so dirty.
I did.
Didn't I, Kirsten?
Giving it a try.
Oh, I even put a little shot there. Listen.
Right.
Somebody come close. Right, you come close.
Well, they fancy a short one.
Oh yes,
Tommy.
Give it to me. I'm gonna have a drill.
For goal. Able to get his body in the way.
If you don't shoot, you don't score. Teammates, if you don't shoot, you don't score.
Let me have a dig on this shit.
Let me have a dig on this shit. Stop playing bad words.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Rodriguez. Wait, Tommy's on the ball. Hello, Kirsten.
Hi.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Kirsten.
Did you hear me?
Kirsten, can you join this headset party?
Might be
did you hear me, Kirsten?
Oh, what a turn. Oh, was that really turn? Good, Kirsten.
Kirsten, what was the most thing that I said? No.
And then he keeps saying the S word. I was like, stop.
With the goalkeeper.
Did you find that on normal YouTube?
I found someone
too
dirty.
Did you search up Goody Mind Gaming? Oh, did you say it to like Alexa or something?
On and on he goes. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him.
It wasn't
and no longer enjoying himself.
I'm gonna do my signature celebration.
Well,
it's really funny.
Replay,
it's like,
the keeper's
do you want
no
a chance?
Chance? It's all about the strike, all about the power.
Oh yeah, it's so complicated and hard.
It's very hard to explain.
Like it takes loads of practice in the practice room.
Yeah.
Wait, do you want me to score screamers for you?
Tommy.
Was that rainbow flick good?
Pressing as a team.
I was just pressing
the right
random
idea with that pass. Real chance. Oh, it's cheeky. Well, on the scent of a hat trick.
Remember you done this in my YouTube video. Goals. This is the Chinese medal song. There.
Right, so, Lucas, do you talk on your YouTube videos?
Yeah.
Schalke have had the lion's share of possession and all of their team are enjoying this
ball.
Performance. That's why they're winning.
I lost
that's
it.
Why they're
Sarkowski
one of the best
intercepts. Sané. Serdar. Gasler. I don't know his name.
Oh, surely.
Watch how good I am at FIFA. Kirsten. I beat Lucas once 18-0, didn't I, Lucas?
Yeah. But that was in a hard game, though.
How about that? He's put it away to make it
that's
a
easy. Pick up a celebration. Oh, it's not that one. Yeah, it's that one.
Well, having scored
like
two,
it?
He's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so
where
full
I go
of
like
confidence.
The
never looked like this.
Do I ring me?
Well, you've got to say, an incredible
hat-trick.
First half performance. That scoreline tells
guess
you all
am
you
I good at
know.
FIFA? Am I like a
moving
pro?
It forward.
I'm an oof.
And so it is. They
right, do you want me to show you? Like, me going in sweat mode on FIFA? Right, if I go in sweat mode, I'm going to probably win like 8-0.
Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, no. Is it possible to think they could turn this around?
No.
Poor pass.
What?
And that puts them in position.
What?
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
What? Me too, don't I look good?
Yeah, then I beat you once, Kirsten.
No, he did beat me, he did beat me.
And then you came back and then I beat you 8-0, didn't I?
Remember I beat you 14-0 in an actual match? Look, guys, remember I beat you 18-0 in a, like, in a normal game move?
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
What?
Oh, I didn't know where my dinner food and I can't look good.
I don't know.
Well, then you must have not listened. After this round, right? Or this match. Oh, what a ball!
Is this the moment? In it goes! Yes! Such a complete performance! For
come on, Shaka! Yeah?
Well, we've got a come better on. Angle of it here. He was aiming pretty high. Goalkeeper, no chance
when
he
after this match.
In the net.
And this is turning into something of a rout.
Yeah?
4-0.
Fucking live team win anything.
Do you want me to? Do you want me to? And then I'll show you my career fail skills.
Well, that's a foul.
Oh, aren't the free kicks too hard? What if we take them? I'm good at them. Look how good I am at the free kicks, Kirsten.
No. You can live games.
Look.
And he takes it off.
Oh, off the post.
The post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Was that free kick good?
Well, Derek is really, really
unlucky. I hit the post from
there.
A free kick.
He scored. Will he get another chance?
Did you see that?
Chris Wood.
Kirsten, really did you see that free ball. Kick? Oh, do you mean you stopped watching it?
Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Oh, my free kick was beautiful. I didn't score it though. Beautiful over the wall. And it just had a wee dip. And then it hit the bar.
Right,
I'm going to sim the rest of the match, right? Jump to result. Right. That's going to end it for the video,
listen,
guys.
Hope you enjoyed it.
Peace. Isn't that funny though?